Hello, my name is Dr. Jeffrey Tanis, and I have the privilege and honor of serving as the superintendent of Comstock Public Schools. On behalf of the Comstock Public Schools Board of Education, we would like to take this opportunity to thank our students, parents, guardians, relatives, friends, and district faculty, staff, and administration for celebrating with us the graduation of the Comstock High School class of 2020. To the parents, relatives, and friends, we offer you our sincerest appreciation for the many years of loyal support you've given our graduates, because without it, few of them, if any, would be graduating today. We hope that you enjoy this moment and will look back on it in the years to come with fondness and pride. Congratulations to you. To the district faculty and staff and administration, we offer our gratitude for a job well done. Countless hours of your work and toil, lesson planning, grading, instruction, and leadership are represented in these graduates. You have a heavy responsibility taking care of so many young minds, and your best efforts are evidenced in these graduates. Congratulations to you. To the graduates of the class of 2020, we offer you a diploma. This document represents the completion of your high school education. However, we believe it symbolizes more than that. The diploma is not the conclusion of your education. Rather, we believe you must realize that it signifies the end of the beginning of a lifetime pursuit of knowledge. Your life is just starting, and you must continue to seek an education at every opportunity. Congratulations to you. It's a great day to be a cult.
Hello, Comstock High School, class of 2020. March 13th, 2020. There are certain dates that you will never forget. These dates will forever live in your mind. Some of these dates will be good, like the birth of a child or a marriage. Other dates would be ones better off, but unable to be forgotten. These days, whether good or bad, will impact your life in immeasurable ways. March 13th, 2020 will forever be one of those days. That was the last day that we all walked the halls of Comstock High School. It was the day that we all went home from school, uncertain when or if we would return. If we had known what the future had in store for us, I have no doubts that we all would have said a few more goodbyes, said a few more thank yous, and would have lived the day to its fullest. This is a day that I will never forget, but it's not the focus of my message. May 29th, 2020. This is another day that I will never forget. For most of us, this was a date that was circled on our calendar. It was supposed to be the day that you walked across the football field to accept your diploma. The day that you would become a Comstock High School graduate. Fate, however, had a different plan. In turn, the coronavirus had taken yet another thing from you. First, it took your spring break. Then, it took your spring sports and recitals. Then, it took your in-person classes. Then, it took your senior traditions. Then, in one final gasp, it took your graduation commencement ceremony. But that's not why this day will forever be burned in my mind. May 29th, 2020. To me, that is a day that changed my world. On that day, you should have been walking across the football field to accept a diploma. Instead, you walked across the stage to accept a diploma. When you should have been cheered on by hundreds, you were celebrated by your closest family. What could have been a disappointment was a celebration. I was given the privilege of celebrating with each and every one of you. I had the opportunity of looking all of you in the eyes as you accepted your diploma. I could see the well-deserved pride in the eyes of every single one of you as you accepted your diploma, the culmination of 13 years of hard work. I was able to share in the joy as your family screamed your name and clapped. I felt the magnitude of the moment as your grandma made you hand me back the diploma in order for us to do it again, all in the name of a better picture. This may not have been the celebration that we had all hoped for, but selfishly, it was exactly what I needed. For this, I can't thank you enough. May 29th, 2020 was a day where I woke feeling sad because of our losses, but went to bed feeling unbridled joy and having learned several important lessons. May 29th, 2020. That was a day that all of you taught me what it meant to be a colt. I learned to stop complaining about what was lost and instead focus on what was gained. That was you. You taught me this. If you were to open up any web search engine and perform a search of graduation commencement speeches, you will undoubtedly find several common themes. 1. Slowing down. 2. Getting to know those around you. And 3. Living life to the fullest. The coronavirus had given us many bad things and taken away much more. But has it not also given us these same things? To slow down, get to know those around us, and live life to the fullest? My life is substantially slower now than it was in the time before COVID. I take my life a day at a time and try to focus on what is truly important. For this reason, I've gotten to know those around me in far deeper ways. Many of us have spent more time with our family in the last 4 months than in the 4 years that preceded. This is a treasure. Do not ignore it. Living life to the fullest? This has become a daily goal for many of us, to truly embrace what life gives us. May 29th, 2020. That was the day that an amazing group of men and women, the Comstock High School Class of 2020, taught me to focus on what was truly important. You taught me to focus on appreciating each moment, supporting those in need, and consistently working with others towards a common goal. You are the class who brought this change to my world. For this reason, you will always be the graduating class. If I ever hear someone complain that, I can't do that, or this is too hard, I'm going to have to fight really hard to fight that urge not to look them in the eyes and say, well, let me tell you about the Comstock High School Class of 2020. Let me tell you about this amazing, resilient, resourceful, and tenacious class of men and women that changed the world despite nothing seemingly going their way. So, take the lessons that you learned in your time as a student in Comstock Public Schools. Take the lessons learned in the last 4 months. Then, let them guide you, inspire you, and remind you that you are a colt. You have already changed one man's world. I can't wait to watch you change the rest of the world. Congratulations, Class of 2020. Thank you, and good luck on whatever life has in store for you. We are proud of you.
Hey everyone, my name is Josie and I just wanted to say congratulations to all of us, and I'm glad that even though with all this stuff going on we can still have like a virtual ceremony and everything. And that's it. See ya.
Hi, I'm Hunter DeLeon, and I'm a graduate of Comstock High School. All I want to say is congratulations to all the other Comstock seniors, and thank you to all the teachers and staff that have helped us through these hard times.
Hi, my name is Lydia Foster. Some of my favorite memories are in elementary, my gym teacher gave us Skittles and he called them medicine. My second favorite memory was at East Elementary and I made a best friend there. My third favorite memory was in high school when I played basketball, golf, and soccer, and I did marching band. I want to say congrats to all of you. You are truly the best people I've ever been in class with. I want to say thank you to my teachers and friends. You've truly made my school year the best ever. Thank you. I also want to say thank you for electing me for Snow Coming Queen. I had the great experience. I had a great time. I hope everybody in my class has a bright future ahead of them.
Seniors. We did it. Took a long time, but we did it. And now we can move on and do the big things that we are all destined to do. So, yeah. See you later.
Class of 2020 graduates. This is Adam Cratelow, and I just want to share with you guys a few things. First of all, I am proud to say congratulations on completing your senior year at Comstock High School. This year might have been totally different from recent years, but you fought hard and by completing high school, reached your goal of getting your diploma. Second, I'd like to say thank you to those of you who were willing to take part of an organization at CHS, whether it was Student Government, Student Lighthouse Team, or Naturalist Honor Society. You worked really hard to support our school and to make it strong, entertaining, and a great leader in our district. You make me feel so proud of what you have done during our 4-year journey at high school, and hopefully you will continue to use your leadership skills to support many communities in the future. Lastly, I'd like to give a big shout out to Alexis Hofago. She worked extra hard to support our community and to help other students figure out what they need to work on and how they could achieve their goals in a given process. The most important part about her for me, however, was the fact that because she got my back every single day, she helped me succeed through all the years we had school together, including our senior year, which was the year that we did some community work together, such as raising money for a charity and mentoring our kids at the elementary. She became a big blessing to me, and I am really confident that she will continue her hard work for years to come. Thank you for being part of Comstock High School, as well as Comstock as a whole. Good luck with your future, and stay safe out there.
You guys good luck, and I hope you excel at everything in life, and I hope to see you all at the 10-year reunion.
Hey guys, I know this year has been chaos and we didn't get to do, you know, all the things that seniors usually do, but I just want to give you guys some words of encouragement. If you have a dream, it's extremely important to act on the dream, because if you don't, it'll just stay a dream. Did you know that only 8% of people actually achieve their goals? What makes the 8% so special is because they started with a dream, but they didn't keep it a dream. They started doing research, they started talking to people, they started reading books. They got themselves out there to increase the chances of them reaching their goals. So whether you want to be a doctor, an NBA player, an NFL player, a multimillionaire, whatever your dreams are, they're going to stay dreams unless you take action. And I believe that each and every one of us seniors has a candle inside of us that just has to be lit.
Congratulate the class of 2020. It's been amazing to see how far everyone's come in the past few years, and I can't wait to see where everyone goes in the following. I know everyone's gonna do great things. Good luck!
Hey Comstock High School class of 2020, I want to begin by saying congratulations to each and every single one of us for graduating and all of our accomplishments. Our year did not go or end as we had intended. To start, Triple E took our year by canceling our homecoming festivities like float building and forcing our football games and homecoming game to begin early. Springtime came around and another virus, COVID, came with it. Back in March, when we walked out of the front doors of Comstock High School, no one would have ever guessed that that was the last day of our senior year. Life will come with surprises, some good and some bad. Hopefully nothing as bad as COVID ever again. But life will also come with opportunities that we can accept or that we can decline. Opportunities that may change our lives forever. Opportunities that we need to trust our gut with and do what's right for us. I believe that our class is very diverse in ways of our different views or different friend groups. At the end of the day, even though each and every single one of us are our own people and different people, we are all the same in being that we are the class of 2020. The class who has endeavored more than any other class before us. The class who did not have a regular graduation and get to celebrate together on the football field and throwing our caps up in the air. The class that walked across the stage with only our parents and none of our friends behind us. However, even though there are so many hardships with this terrible virus, we need to be thankful for what we did have. We need to be thankful for the education that we received. We need to be thankful for having the opportunity to graduate and receive our diplomas. We need to be thankful for the educators, our family, our friends, or maybe even ourselves for how far we have come. Like our class song says, in a world full of hate, be a light.